ready for the worst. I'm ready for the big bad thing to happen this week. I got food, I got chocolate, I got donuts, I got English muffins, I got a full fridge, a lemon curd, that's something I've never gotten before. I didn't know if that was on sale, the preserves were on sale, that I had the lemon curd. Tons of cheese, different kinds of cheese. I got creamer, I got eggnog. I can just eat my way to happiness. I'm not gaining weight because it doesn't matter. Because I don't have a boyfriend, I won't have one for a while. I'm not gonna get a daddy tomorrow.